Hello there, my name is Musa the Giant from Durban, South Africa. This is video number two. And the first video, I showed you how to register and join Atlantic Global Asset Management. So on this video, I want to show you second step, right? What to do next after you just registered. So are you ready for that? All right, so let's get to the meat and potatoes. So the first thing you want to do is to log on to your brand spanking new account. You can go to Atlantic GEM or AtlanticGAM.es, not .com, .es, and then click on personal office. Once you've done that, you'll be able to enter your cell phone number and your password to log in for the first time. So you're going to be using the password that they sent you. And then once you are logged in, the first thing you want to do, the first thing that you must do is to update your profile, right? So how do you do that? Yeah, it's simple. When you log in, you're going to be taken to your dashboard. So you're going to have to go to profile. If you are using a small device, you'll be able to find this option easily as well. Just click on profile and complete this page with your information. Make sure that you type everything correctly according to your ID or passport documents. Just fill it in correctly and then save the changes, right? Remember to put your nickname there, and then these are optional, but you're gonna have to put your nickname there as well, and then save the changes to save your profile. And then after that, enter your current password, the one that they sent you after you just registered. You want to change that to something that you can easily remember, but that is difficult for someone else to guess, right? So enter your current password and then create a new password and confirm your password, and then click the change password button. And by so doing, you would have updated your profile correctly. And after that, you're going to have to verify your email address. There will be a gray button here to click and verify your email address. So just go back to your email address and click the link that is going to be sent to your email account to verify your email address. After that, upload your identification document, like your ID copy or your passport copy. Then if you do have it available already, you can also upload your address verification documents as well. So these two steps are called FICA. You are FICA-ing. You are sending the FICA documents to Atlantic Global Asset Management because you are now a member, an active member, and you will be able to invest and get paid every Friday between 6 and 9 p.m. Getting between 4% and 6% return on your investment without recruiting even a single person, right? So after you have done that, the next step is going to be to fund your account. You'll have to fund your account and then buy your investment portfolios. So on this, on step number three, on the next video, I will show you exactly how to go about doing that, how to fund your account with bitcoins, how to buy your investment portfolios, and how to turn off the insurance for smaller packages, right? So that's it for this video. Thank you for your time, and I will talk to you soon. Musa the Giant from Durban, South Africa. I will talk to you soon. Bye for now.